We're looking at the unused 3M Diapad cookies, which you can see here. And this is a distribution. The beam's coming from over here, so it hits these faces, and that's why they're showing very strong carbon, and it's by atomic percent, mostly carbon, obviously nickel, and there's some oxygen in there, and some sulfur, but below the detection threshold.